God loves you, my dear listener. Love, L-O-V-E. God has demonstrated love for us by giving us the best of the best, Jesus Christ. The Bible says, for God so loved the world. Love is powerful. Love is strong. Love is potent. Love is a weapon. You can use the weapon of love to bring down strongholds. That will even let us know that when we bless those who persecute us, we are doing something. We are fighting a war. He says we are doing even what we wouldn't have been able to do physically. He says, call of fire. So keep loving. Just keep loving. Because you may think, oh, you've been taken advantage of. I say, keep loving. Jesus kept loving. He said, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing. He kept stepping out. When people persecute him, he kept showing love. Let your love make a way for you. Let it make room for you. Don't be tired of loving. Love is very potent. Love is very strong. And God is love. So if you're a child of God, we must see love all over you. Let the love language you speak be seen by men. The Bible says in Matthew 5 and 6, it says, let your light so shine before men that they may glorify your God, your Father who is in heaven. So speak the language of light, which is the language of love, so that people can begin to glorify your Father, that you are exactly as he is. Love. Don't stop loving.